Bonsoir, chers téléspectateurs. De la neige est attendue ici. C'est exceptionnel, on n'a jamais vu ça pour moi. N'oubliez pas les coups de neige. Attention, c'est ça.
Sono barbiero un po' più cieco e c'ho le palle di un grosso toro pronto. Un toro seduto che grida le guaio e a cavallo su un tarallo vado pronto. Sulla scala di Milano, un quasar napolitano.
dancing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school, when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air."
Wonder this time where